So, children, can you tell me which words are formed from the vowel A? A से कौन कौन से वर्ड सीखे हैं हम? Which words have we learned that has got A sound or A sound? Yes, let us write together. A, N, an. Say and write. A, N, an. Another word which starts from letter A is at, 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 at. One more word that starts with the letter A is a, m, am, a, m, am. And last word we have learnt is a, s, or as, as. Okay, we have learned 4 words that starts with the vowel A. An, at, am, and as. Now, which words have we learned that has vowel E in it? Let us write them. We know the word B-E-B, H-E-He, M E me and W E we. Very good. These are the 4 2-letter words that has got the vowel E in it. And now the turn of vowel I. And the sound is E. Let us write the words that has the letter I or E in it. E for if, I, n, in, I, s, is, I, t, it. Isn't it easy, children? Let us quickly revise the 2-letter VC and CV words which has got the vowel A, E and I in it. An, at, am, as. B, he, me, we. I has if, in, is, it. Okay, children, write like this and say and write and show it to me. Bye-bye.